Alright, so today, just back in the gym doing deadlifts, and had a big weekend, so thought I'd come and do pretty simple deadlifting. But yeah, it felt pretty fast on my warm-ups, and I did 260 right after 220. Felt very fast, and instead of going to 280 and 290 like I usually do before a 300 pull, I went straight to 300. So you can lie.